so virgin.
Amen. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, be merciful to our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, visit us and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those trespass against us. And lead us not temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen.
With the spirit of the righteous made perfect, be blessed, O Savior, the soul of your servant Paul, for the right blessedness that is with you, O love of mankind. In your eternal peace, O Lord, where all your saints are reposing, O celestial departed servant soul, for you alone are our immortal one. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. You are our God, who descended into Hades, and ended the suffering of who were in prison. O Savior, also rest the soul of your servant Paul, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
O honorable, pure, spotless, holy virgin, we never break him back to God, intercede for mercy and for goodness of the soul bound, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Mercy on us, O God, according to a great mercy, we pray to you, hear us, and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the repose of the soul of your servant Paul, who has fallen asleep, for the forgiveness of his sins, alas, both voluntary and involuntary.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
And the Lord God, who will praise his soul, where the righteous rest, will grant him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and the forgiveness of his sins. Let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God.
To you, Lord.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O God of spirits and of all flesh, who has trampled down death, crushed the power of the devil, and granted life to your world, do you yourself, O Lord, give rest of the soul of your servant Paul, who has fallen asleep in place of right, a place of green pasture, a place of repose, where there is no grief, soul, or mourning. Forgive every sin he has committed in one in word or deed or thought. For you are a good God who loves mankind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servant Paul. O Christ our God, unto you we ascribe glory together with your beginner's Father, and your holy and God and life-giving Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, O God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ our true God, who rose from the dead, and has dominion over the living and the dead as immortal King, through the intercession of his most pure, blessed, and holy Mother, of the holy, glorious, and praised apostles, of our holy and God-bearing fathers, of his holy and righteous friend Lazarus, who was in the tomb for 4 days, and of the saints assigned to dwelling place of the righteous soul of Paul, who has departed among us, grant him rest in the bosom of Abraham, and among the righteous, and may he also have mercy on us and save us For he is a good and merciful God who loves mankind. May your memory be eternal, our blessed and ever-venerable brother Paul. Now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen.